Hey everybody, Paul here back with Super Smash Bros. For the Wii U. In the last episode, we took on Classic Mode with Robin, and actually did pretty good. I was fairly surprised. In this episode, we're going to be playing as Charizard. Let's get started. And 7 point... Oh! And let's... Yeah, let's do this. I'm excited. Charizard, I haven't really played as him. He's kind of like the same thing as Robin for me. I didn't really try him out much in the 3DS version or in the Wii U version that much. So, this should be interesting. I'm kind of... I don't know how to feel about it. I'm indifferent about it. Yeah, he does have an attack that does hurt him. So that's the downside, but it's still a good attack, though. Oh, jeez. So far, he's pretty good. Jeez. Either these guys are really bad, or I'm just really good with Charizard. Because that was pretty easy, honestly. Weird. So, I'm really excited for this upcoming Friday, you guys. A new game is coming out that I cannot wait for at all. And that game is Mario Party 10. Because it looks really good. let's do you and you. Yeah, I really like the Mario Party games, especially since I can play it with my girlfriend's family, and it's always fun to play with them.
Ready? Go!
Huh?
Ready, go!
Oh!
final results. Choose your fighter!